Good to see you all. Please keep the kids back off the red rails if you really want everybody to be happy there. Ray Lane on the outside looking for a run in the blue car and gets away nicely. Shoots right around the outside of Daniel Taylor. Got the best jump, but he might have overcooked a little bit. Daniel right on his tail. And here comes Big Pop around the outside. Mick, the father and son act here on the inside. Son Daniel on the outside. Father Michael in the 42. No respect for the younger son as he roars around the outside. Big time. 65 Keith Craft getting spotted up there by Robin Baines. And Wayne Kirkman at the rear of the field keeping watch him brief on the whole lot of them. Oh, he goes in hard, does Lane again, and once again just washes right out of the apex. Gets it back again. You can't say he's not trying. He's throwing everything at this at the moment. A far better run through turn four that time around. With Mixon in hot pursuit, Daniel still in third spot, that's the Taylor horse, followed by Robin Baines, Keith Craft, and still the rear of the field with nowhere to go at the moment, can't find a way through as the man in the number four car, Wayne Kirkman. But the further this race goes, further this man goes in front, Ray Lane. Kirkman still looking for a way through on the inside of Keith Craft, might have done that now, but exactly up the other end of the track, half a lap in front, Ray Lane scorches across. We're going to see a time in this one. Mick Taylor in second place, a track beautiful. Mick going well, he's not a noted mud runner in the track prepared to get right through to interval hopefully. And he's doing quite well at the moment. The track is absolutely beautiful. We're only about 3 meetings into a brand new surface on this track by the way. A whole heap of new clay put on just several weeks ago. So Ray Lane is with a commanding lead as we come around there with a white flag, one to go on this one. Mick Taylor in second place, Daniel Taylor in third, Kirkman has got through not only Keith Craft but Robin Baines as well. And he's going to go right through on the inside, is he, of Daniel Taylor. Let's get there decided in the meantime, checkered flag time for Ray Lane, did it beautifully. Mick Taylor in second place. In the 42 car, the time 2:12.934. Wayne Kirkman in third spot did beautifully to catch and pass three cars. He got home in the third place, followed by Daniel Taylor, Robin Baines and Keith Craft. Hey, put your hands together for Ray Lane, folks. Even on a very early track tonight, he rocked in with a 2:12.934 and the track record 2:08.